All our interactions in the future will be social. If you have any questions that are work-related, you will direct them to Ruiz. He has my complete confidence. Everything you need or need to know is in those envelopes. Do not open these envelopes until you have left the office.
I started opening it before I heard the rest. Do you mind if I borrow a piece of tape? Just that way I'll...
Open the fucking thing. You will each have $1,500, a numeric pager, a AA battery, and a first-class round-trip ticket to JFK. You will be contacted on your
so
pager...
So we're going to New York City?
Yes. You're going to New York. You will be contacted on your pager.
Max, one more thing. Who am I dropping this off to? Who gets their hands on this?
That's your per diem.
Yeah, that's my per diem. And who do I give it to? Who do I drop it off to?
It's yours. You keep it.
This is mine to have?
Yes.
For spending money?
Yes.
And you got $1,500 too?
Uh-huh.
You will be contacted on your pager as to where you go. You have each been given an extra battery. So there should be absolutely no excuse when you get a page that you will answer it immediately.
Yes. Yes, sir.
You will not carry any other pages with you. You will not, for that matter, carry anything other than what I have just given you.
Keys?
What?
What about my house keys? Because that way I can get back in when I come in town. I could leave them with you, Max. Whatever you want to do, you're calling the shots.
You can carry your keys. You will not mention my name or imply that you are in my employ. You will not speak to anyone when you are working. When you are not working, you are considered to be on call and available 24 hours a day. That means that you do not get drunk or do anything that will prevent you from operating in a professional manner. There is a number in your page's memory. It is a car service. If they call you up and they ask you the account, you say Cardiff Giant. They will come and they will pick you up and take you wherever you want to go. That means that there is no destination that you cannot reach within 15 minutes. Is there a pattern forming here?
Absolutely. Yeah.
What is it?
You want us to be wherever you want
us to be? Let him tell me.
No, don't worry about it. I got it.
Tell me, what is it?
I don't understand why you're single, why you're picking on me, Max. I mean, I listed a lot of...
Because you lost my fucking carpet cleaning van! And I don't like you, you cocksucker!
I parked the van and I left it for 5 minutes.
You want us to be wherever you want us to be,
and I also put the club on the fucking van.
Yes! Goodbye!